Welcome to my YouTube. It's your girl Bianca, and today I'm going to film at practice. I'm on the way to practice now. I'm a little late, so I'm gonna excuse that, but I'm on the way to practice now, and I'm gonna show y'all what we do. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and yeah, enjoy.
It's just the vibe, I'm that guy. Keep her look in the sky whenever I pull up. She got her clothes off from the walk. She won't waste no time. Oh, you don't want nobody else, I know.
Alright, guys, so we're on the way to practice.
My teammates. Some of my teammates.
And my coach. But, yeah, we're on the way to practice to the track. So we'll be there in a few. And start our workout and everything, our warm up and our workout and everything.
All right, guys. So, how do y'all feel about today's workout? Y'all think how is things gonna be?
We're gonna die.
Y'all think it's gonna be hard?
Yeah.
All right, y'all. So we just got to the track with our PR van, but I think today's workout is gonna be a little hard. But we're gonna see. Our coach doesn't tell us our workout until it's actually time. So we're gonna see how it actually goes. We're starting off with toe raises. This helps with our shins and stuff because we're on the track all the time. So this helps with our shins because can't have no weak shins while running track. Just don't work. All right, y'all, so we just got done with our warm up. I can't really record because my little holder wanted to break out of nowhere, but a little tired and to get in water, then we're gonna start our actual workout for today. Shout out to my old coach, Coach Al, for this cream. It works miracles. It's like a tire bomb, but lotion.
Really sorry.
I know I was talking about shins earlier, but my shins a little bit hurting. So I'll put some of this on and figure it out some. Yep.
Over, which was good, but you gotta add the speed to it, which means your arms gotta be moving faster. You did the whole thing correctly. You had to step over up here. You were going. You just didn't hammer it down. So you gotta zip. You gotta go.
Okay. That's correct. But oh, it's a video.
No, 10, 20.
It says 2.
All right, got 20.
All right.
Sometimes
I say 30.
I'll
show
with the bounce.
I ain't trying to
give
you 30.
What did I say?
I knocked down 2 hurdles. So I had to put 20 push-ups.
Look at Coach Lofton over there.
36.
Go, yeah.
How you feeling, Bianca?
I don't know if I'm doing it right.
Okay. Get Ariel. Our hurdler. Go, period. Yeah. Yeah. Here goes Bianca. There goes Samaya right there, too. Hannah Ty.
Her little rest is this. When she comes here, just like when you're on here, her little rest is there. If you're constantly doing this with a lot of back kick, okay, what that does is the hamstring gets no rest. Okay, it doesn't get that little split second rest or whatever it needs. So what happens is when it doesn't get that, guess what happens? Injuries. Okay? Because that little bit, that little split second is that lactic acid breather that hamstring needs to be able to fire back up. If you're constantly doing back kick, the hamstring is not getting any breathing. So you're constantly putting lactic acid on it with no kind of recoil. So automatically, it's just going like this. Until it gets all tight.
Flat.
And it's cold.
I make it flat.
Now, if you watched her from this side, every time she went, her foot, her heel, hit here. Every single time, her foot hit there. That's it. There you go, Hannah. Good, Keisha Lynn.
All right, hold on. All right, put your hand in your stride. You're on your own going to be trying different stride lengths to see which stride length is best for you. Your stride length is going to be different from hers and hers and hers. Whichever one is best for you, that's what you're trying to get to. So within here, you're trying all different lengths, okay, to figure out, okay, that one is the best one for me, or this one is the best one for me. So the bottom line is when you're running 100, everything is about getting from point A to point B. As fast and as efficient as possible. Okay? As fast and as efficient as possible. Same thing with the two. Getting from point A to point B as fast and efficient as possible. The only difference is 100, whether you realize it or not, a very, very, very technical event. There's a lot, there's more to it than you realize. There's a whole lot to the 100. Okay? So, that's what you're doing right now. So you're concentrating, so you can go one at a time, or you can go two at a time. But you're concentrating on you, the individual person. You're trying to figure out what stride length is best for you. So while you're running this 0 to 60, you're trying to run different stride lengths. Do not keep the same stride length all the way down, because that may not be the best stride length for you.
Sorry, y'all, so my phone had died while at the track, but I'm back now. And that concludes the end of this vlog. I hope you liked it. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.